changeup on the left hander here, and it still hadn't been able to put him away.
And a bouncing ball back up the middle, and how about that? A 10 pitch at bat capped off with a base hit by Brandon Finnegan, his first major league hit. Congratulations, young man. He earned that one.
Well, you're not kidding about that. That may be one of the best first hits by a pitcher I've ever seen. They're going to roll that ball into the dugout. The only way to make it better is if he would get it in a Reds win.
Mm-hmm.